Only during the most violent storms it's possible to see them together. Sea and lightning. Cantalupi Group. Electric systems for the sea. Let's keep the two phenomena distinct and separate. In Italy, in Viareggio, on one of the most attractive strips of the Tuscany coastline, the Cantalupi team creates perfect electrical and lighting systems for the largest, the best seafaring yachts. A hand for yourself and the other for the boat. A golden rule when moving, working, or even keeping still can be complicated. On a boat, nothing keeps still, nothing keeps dry for long. Yet in the Cantalupi veins, there runs salty blood, and electricity on board is a serious business. Mega yachts imply heaps of power, rudder, winches, sheets and sails, all is in proportion and servo-assisted. Out at sea, you must rely on perfectly efficient systems at all times, so that the automatic pilot responds immediately to command, the jib is wound taut on the stay, and the anchor slips smoothly into water. Thus, all the plans are conceived, realized, tested, certified and guaranteed for all weather conditions. Quality, safety and reliability have always been Cantalupi's guidelines. The Cantalupi Group is organized in three sections: electric systems, yacht lights, and naval store. September 2001, the start of Cantalupi Lighting. Specialized personnel, modern offices, efficient storehouses for storage and shipment. Ideally situated on the West Coast Highway. That's the new team that has recently joined the group. The firm markets and distributes lighting equipment of the famous Navy collection and the recent Cantalupi Dalton collection. A unique collection of lamps created for the discerning customer. A vast range of products inspired by ancient craftsmanship in ship lamp making. Dalton collection. Perfection of shape, choice materials and care for detail. The past into the present. Cantalupi Electric Systems. In its research and development laboratories, the nervous system of every large yacht is mapped out. A daily challenge to solve planning, organization, and construction problems with Italian know-how. Creating electric systems for sea environments means taking into account a long list of variable factors. A deep seafaring experience has taught Cantalupi that small bilge water stagnation, condensation, humidity, electric arcs, induced magnetic fields on instruments, oxidization, heat excursions, vibrations and mechanical stress are only some of the aspects to bear in mind. Out at sea, not everything is scientifically predictable. Inventiveness, Italian creativity, and above all, a vast experience are essential resources. The perfect execution of each operation is ensured by expert Cantalupi skippers. Technicians and engineers, side by side in the hull, in the laboratories, in the offices, and once again on board, working as a team of refined designers, analyze functional and aesthetic aspects, joining together technical and ergonomic criteria. This is where the electric systems are created, where new bridges are shaped, new consoles, constantly less bulky and more efficient touchscreen control panels, optimizing spaces and forms. Advanced integrated circuits and dimmers are gauged individually according to the single plant. Master fitters carry out the pre-assembly of the switchboards on land before fitting them on board. Quality tests are then carried out at the computer, simulating circuit efficiency, overload and possible faults. At Cantalupi, each mega yacht is the result of unique, refined and specific custom-made planning. History. Since 1951, the Cantalupi family has achieved electrical systems on workboats. Tugs, large fishing boats and supply vessels are the central business core of the firm, an activity often requiring creativity that can become art. With time, the increasingly refined skills in workboat planning have also been applied to large pleasure boats. In the period of luxury yachts, the Cantalupi Group has become leader in the nautical plant engineering field. Solutions to lighting problems increase with growing experience. Lighting systems available on the market are obsolete, and above all, they're not thought out for sea environments. From electric to lighting systems, there's but a short step. Cantalupi Yacht Lights, highly specialised in lighting systems for sea conditions. Cantalupi Yacht Lights. In the early 90s, its innovative products were already appreciated by the international shipbuilding industry because of their quality and design. The unmistakable design of the Yacht Lights collection has had strong impact on the international as well as the national market, soon becoming a leader in the ship lighting field. Cantalupi's secret, its ability to offer an ever-changing light. A light that can create atmosphere or add style or warmth to surroundings in which it's a pleasure to cross the sea. All Yacht Lights products are designed, created and tested in the factory. Men control every single step of the complete creation of courtesy lights and lamps, sconces, spotlights to add a touch of class. However, as well as quality, it's the technique and the design that have made the Navy and the Dalton collections a real success. Refined designers and expert engineers analyze and plan models according to specific demands of the surroundings on board. In the special test room of the research and development laboratories, the lighting system is shaped for particular effects to suit the yacht. Cantalupi Naval Store. Reference point on the wharf for the everyday needs of shipowners, the Cantalupi Naval Store provides marine products normally hard to find. The large showroom and the well-stocked storehouse furnish everything imaginable to local shipyards and to large yachts berthed at quay. At the Naval Store, it's possible to find all existing items on the national and international market. Fittings and furnishings are handsomely displayed in their surroundings. Designed and created for specific purposes, exotic fabrics, lampshades, seascape etchings are ideal to make yachts more comfortable and attractive. Its distribution net and yacht lights shops throughout the world offer the group a market survey instrument to monitor shipyard and shipowner needs, to have updates on new trends, new materials, new technical and technological developments. Art, passion, profound seafaring culture, skills, certified quality standards, taste and its strategic position have made the Cantalupi Group an international leader in its field. The Cantalupi team, joined by love for the sea, operating in the history of Tuscany, where work is enthusiasm and achievement, sticks to a firm principle. Rough or calm, at sea, the phenomena must be kept distinct and separate.